So I meant to start this way earlier, and I just didn't think about it. Hi, baby! Okay, well, first and foremost, this is Gadsby. His full name is Prince Gadsby, and he's the cutest little thing! He sleeps right next to me. Oh my god, he's so cute. Also, I have a lot of updates because I really haven't done this in like 7 months, but I just recently got my a new cord for my iPhone, like an actual Apple cord, so that I can connect it to my computer because the other ones were not connecting at all. I gotta learn to look like right here. But it's like 5 a.m. and I have to leave for work at like 5:45. How cool, how awesome actually are these lights? Like, is this lighting? This is the best thing ever. I started selling this stuff called Arbonne and I'm freaking obsessed with it. So this is my smoothie, my morning smoothie. I've been on a 30-day cleanse thing, 30 days to healthy living. And oh my gosh, it's like making me feel so much better. This stuff is so good. Oh my gosh. Like, it tastes like a freaking milkshake. So, yeah. I'm like covering my boob because it says where I used to work. And even though I don't live there anymore, I just don't want it out there. But how freaking cool is this lighting, man? Like, look at this. One of the greatest things to ever come off of Craigslist. Like, how cool is this, man? So excited. But yeah, I'm gonna start vlogging again. Clearly. And I'm just gonna kind of do like a day in the life today. So that's why I was supposed to start like hella early, but it didn't because at 3 a.m. I just like wanted to die, not wanted to, you know, film. I'm just kidding. I was just really tired. I didn't even wake up really at 3 a.m. Like, I woke up, but I didn't get up out of bed. So I stayed in bed until like 4, and then I was like, maybe I should like get out. So that's what I'm doing, and I just wanted to do a quick little update thing. And I will honestly see you guys after work. I also cut my hair. I know I did a small little update thing, like a really pathetic little 1 minute video that I recorded on my phone and then just uploaded straight to YouTube, but I cut my hair and it's like my favorite thing ever. It was the best decision that I ever made and I'm so excited about it. And it's just like, it's so cute, it's so amazing. I was so scared, but I'm so glad that I did it. I feel like I look a lot older. Last time when I cut my hair when I was in high school, I looked like a baby chipmunk, so.
Okay, I just went ahead and changed shirts because I didn't want to have to deal with like holding my boob. But so you can't see me. I stopped drinking coffee once I started this Arbonne stuff, and I'm so like refreshed, honestly, because coffee was making me like feel icky and gross and like my stomach and bloated and bleh, bleh, bleh. Just nasty. So I got these new things. They're called, or I got these things. They're not like new. They're new to me. They're called, all of that just went right into my nose. They're called Fizzies. This one's the pomegranate one. And it's so freaking good. And I'm about to put it in, this is sparkling water. I just put it in a Voss cup because like aesthetically pleasing. I should probably pour some of this out though. So I'm gonna drink it. Okay, so I'm gonna hope that this does not overflow. I'm gonna have the lid ready. But you just like, I did this for regular, like in regular water, which is what you're supposed to do. But when you put it into sparkling water, at least for me, honestly, this is gonna be TMI, but I have some gas pains sometimes and they're like real bad. Like my tummy is like not having it. It hurts so bad. And so I used to drink Sprite and stuff, but I got off of soda like for good. Like I haven't really drank soda in so long, but I got off soda like for good for good. My freaking alarm keeps going off because I have like 30 set and it's just like really annoying. But anyways, yeah. So for my gas pains now, I do just like sparkling water because it's just healthier and better. And it's still carbonated, so it still helps. I think that's how that works. I hope so. I'm not a scientist, I don't know. fizzes. Just fizzes. That scared me. I got half of this is on my table. I need to order more because, you know, last time I did this in sparkling water, it like overflowed and I was at work and it was just like really awkward. Or it was like really funny. I want that video footage because that was hilarious. It's still fizzing. So also, I got 3 makeup products from Arbonne, and that's actually what I'm wearing on my face right now, and I freaking love it. I'm like obsessed. I'm really iffy about makeup, and a lot of people were texting me and messaging me and telling me that they were waiting on me to try the makeup products because I'm like obviously in love with makeup and I do it like I'd like to think I'm pretty good at it. I did pretty good with the color match, but I'm also like white as like snow. Had bad experiences with SPF, like foundation with SPF in it. And this is, dude, really. Like I usually use the Estee Lauder, what is it called? This one. I usually use this one. I try to save it for like special occasions or like work or something like that. But every day, like this is perfect. And this is actually pretty good coverage. Like it says medium to full coverage on the description. So I was like, ooh, I don't know. Like maybe I should just stick with the nutrition. But no, I wanted to try everything because like I said, I am selling it. And girl, what? Literally, oh my gosh, I am in love with this. And I got the concealer, so the color, the shade I am in this is Fair, which I'm pretty sure is the lightest one, and then I'm also Fair in the concealer. And then I got a translucent setting powder, and I freaking love all of these. I've been wearing them for the last 3 days, and they wear pretty well. They don't, like, they're not patchy. It's honestly perfect, so freaking love it. Just wanted to share that with you guys. And I'm actually starting my cleanse. I started it yesterday and it tastes like Chick-fil-A lemonade. Like, I'm not kidding. It tastes so good. I need to do that right now, actually, before I go to work.
So this is the body cleanse stuff and it is so amazing. Hi, baby. Say hi to Kimwa. Say hi, y'all. This is Joffrey. This is my roommate's kitty. He's an asshole. So I have to put it in a Perrier bottle, because I don't have anything that's 32 ounces. So I just kind of measure it in here and then just pour it in there for like aesthetics, you know. And I'm just using a little funnel because obviously like that would suck. It's lemon and ginger flavored, which, like I said, is why it tastes like... It tastes like Chick-fil-A lemonade. Just shake it up and you're all good. So I got this coat for like $9 at Ross. Dang, girl, look at that highlight. It's popping, man. All right, anyways, excuse me. I am way too peppy for like 6 a.m. So I got this coat and I don't know how to act. Like I got my nails redone just for Christmas because I had the money and like, what? Like I don't know how to act. Like, are you kidding? Oh my God, hello, Cruella DeVille, who? So I'm wearing this to work because my other one I kept wearing after the gym and it kind of smells like sweat, so I'm gonna look a little bougie. Today's my Friday anyway, so we good. Gatsby.
Joffrey's just there judging.
Hi, baby. You're cute. Who's your handsome boy? Who's your handsome boy? Yeah, who's mommy's handsome boy?
So I just got home. I almost forgot to vlog. I took my eyelashes off and everything. I was originally going to go to the gym right after work, so I like brought my stuff and everything, but I'm so tired, so I'm probably gonna take a nap and then go to the gym afterwards, because oh my Lanta, I'm like dead tired. Maybe my roommate will let me borrow some of his pre-workout. Actually,
So I keep forgetting to vlog. I went to my boyfriend's house last night, and then I just made a smoothie, so. I went to my boyfriend's house last night, and then this morning I went to the gym, went and got my coworker's Christmas gift, and then I came home and made a smoothie, and that's pretty much the only thing that I've done. I was gonna go to my grandparents' house, but they're busy, so I'm just doing some laundry.
My little baby.
Okay, so I just filmed this entire clip and I realized I was wearing a hat that like said kind of where I used to work, and I don't really want that in the video. So, anyways, I was gonna do just like, first of all, if I have a lisp, it's because I forgot to wear my retainer last night. I forgot it when I went to my boyfriend's house and I just did not feel like coming back, honestly. That's what I mean by forgot. And I probably have a lisp, so if I do, that's anyways. I was gonna do like a day in the life type thing, but clearly I forgot to vlog the rest of yesterday, so I'm just gonna do like the next couple of days. So like yesterday, Wednesday, I only worked until 2, so I have like half of Wednesday, Thursday, and Fridays off, so I feel like that'd be better vlog footage than just like half a day. So yeah, I might go to the gym later again. I don't know. Whenever I'm bored, I just go to the gym. And we have one in my apartment, so I might do that. But I'm really not sure if I want to do that. If you hear noise, I'm sorry. They're like doing carpet cleaning or something, and it's so loud.
Look at that big ass forehead. Oh my gosh, I look like a man. I'm looking at myself in my, ew, what? Okay, anyways, I got my eyebrows threaded. Ignore, you know, Mount Everest, but I'm like, oh my god, it has been a while. We are uncomfortably close.
My little kitties.
Gatsby has a bow tie too. It's pink, but you know, he gets it wet every single time he drinks water. Some of this video footage is gonna be better than the other because I use my front camera and my back camera, and my back camera is a lot better than the front one, obviously. If you have an iPhone, you probably know that.
This is my roommate! Look at this like orb, this light, giant light.
I know, it's crazy.
That's Joffrey, they've already met Joffrey. I'm uploading. Look at this ugly little zit right here and right here. Do you want to go to the gym after?
Yeah, we can. I need to go.
I already went this morning, but I want to go again because there's nothing to do. What do you need to do?
I'm gonna go and get ready. I have to brush my teeth.
Okay, Brett's flying, so I'm like not doing anything all day except for washing clothes and stuff.
I'm going in there with pajamas, and they say anything, I'll be like, it's my Friday.
I doubt they're going to say anything. It's not your Friday. It's your weekend.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
It's your Saturday. Okay, cool. Bye.
Bye.
so now I made my bed. I feel a lot better, actually. Like, when my bed's not made, I feel kind of, like, stressed. I have another load of laundry in the wash. Well, one cat's right there. The other one's, you know, just... So now I'm just editing this vlog, and then I'm watching Bah Humbug, I'm pretty sure is what this movie is called. It's like the Looney Tunes one, and I freaking love it, and I just need to get more into the Christmas spirit because I don't have cable and I can't watch Hallmark unless I go to my boyfriend's house because he has cable. So that's basically what I'm doing right now, waiting for my roommate to come back from his meeting that he has. We both work at the same place, and they have like a leadership meeting or something, so he's doing that. And then I'm gonna get change out of these clothes because these are gross. I should have done that a long time ago. And then I'm gonna change into more workout clothes, and then we're gonna go work out. So yeah.
Am I in a video?
Gym round two. Yeah, you're about to be on YouTube. Gym round two. All right. I forgot to vlog on the way here because we were talking, because that's what roomies do.
Yeah.
But yeah. Everyone's so awkward when I'm like doing this. And people are always like, yeah!
Yeah, I don't know what to say.
Just open the door.
Just open the door.
I forgot to vlog, but we're in Target now. Like, this has gotten worse because I popped it in my bed.
Oh, no.
I know, I looked in the mirror and I was like, oh.
Look at us. We're like twins.
Aaron.
Yes, ma'am.
They have a cassette player.
How do you feel about this?
What the heck? This is so weird. People still have these? Hold on. Look. And a CD player. Why do people still do this?
Yeah.
Oh my god, an MP3 player. Oh my god. Every time I come to Target, I want all the mugs. This one's cute. I would get this one if it was pink. We got home a little bit ago. Aaron went to one of the bars or somewhere to go do like a tournament type thing. And I just made some chickpea pasta and some homemade pesto, and oh my god. I feel like I cheated a little bit because I put these like honey sesame sticks in the pesto, but it tastes so good. Like, oh my gosh. The only complaint is it tastes really like, because I put a lot of olive oil in it, and that probably wasn't the best idea, but it tastes so good. Like, you guys, I'm not supposed to eat after 7, so I just kind of made it for tomorrow. But I tasted it. Obviously, I put a little bit in a little cup and then ate some. It tastes so good. Oh my goodness. So I can't wait to have that for lunch tomorrow. Yeah. That's pretty much it. Look at these, like, pigtails. But that's pretty much all we did. We just went to Target, came back, and we might go somewhere later on. I'm not sure. I need to shower and stuff. And fold all my clothes and stuff. So that's what I need to do right now. I'm making tea. And it's already done. This is my Arbonne detox tea. So I'm like gonna drink that and probably sit in the tub with a little bath bomb or something and fold all my clothes after that and all of that fun stuff. I do need to wash dishes really quick. So like that's probably what I'm gonna be doing right now.
Come see me, you know I got love galore on repeat. First class when you said I took your seat. I was staring at your light down, that's me. I was staring at your light down, you lit. Looking like a queen that don't take no shit. Might just fly to the west real quick. Shout out what you mean, you deserve this dude. Wait.
Say you got a girl. How you want me when you got a girl? Knowing I'm desperate, getting on in and falling all over love. I do it till it's last. Hanging out the back, all of you laugh. Like, is you coming home? Is you out with?
ready. This is kind of like a last minute decision. And by last minute, I mean I really wasn't getting ready until the last minute. But I'm all ready. Come in.
Hey. Oh.
This is so scripted. No, you'll get the hang of this, I promise. You're like, oh, I didn't know. Were you filming?
Who?
Who? Like, were you filming? We're going to a drag show. I haven't been until... You always gotta say something, don't you? Oh, I haven't been to the drag show since, like, February, so I'm, like, super excited. It's obvious. It's not, like, the same one that I went to. He said it's an amateur one, but, like, I'm still really excited. Look at, like... I almost wore this bright pink. Aren't you glad I didn't? He likes to stand on things. I don't know what's wrong with him. But, yeah, that's what we're doing. I will see you guys when we get there. Am I allowed to film?
At the
club? The drag show?
Why?
I'm allowed to, right? Okay. Got my bougie jacket. Got my bougie
dog
cat.
Oh.
At the peasant cat.
Look at him.
Do not let him. PETA is gonna get you.
I thought his head's like, I didn't drink it.
Okay, we're late. We are late.
What time is it?
Oh, I don't know.
Oh.
But my.
We're late.
My highlight, though. I threw my clothes on my bed so that I'm, like, forced to clean them or to fold them when I come back. They'll probably just end up on that side, and I'll just sleep right here. Making him drive because I was in a really tight parking spot, and I, my God, that was fast. Look at the stoppies. I can't see at night when I'm driving. So I need glasses, but, you know, I haven't gone to get that yet because I'm, like, a responsible adult. So, yeah.
Responsible adult?
Please
show me dancing.
No! Cussing! I'm trying to make this PG, man.
Okay. Sorry. Freakins. Are you doing it?
Men. We made it out. Yeah.
I wonder if they can get
it. Oh, here it is right here.
Yeah.
Okay, let's see if we can get in because this one might cause trouble. Sober. I don't really drink that much anymore because I had a really bad experience 3 months ago. So I don't really put myself in that situation anymore. Now we at Taco Hell.
Not yet. Can I get a 5-layer burrito?
Okay, what else?
And 2 cheesy bean and rice burritos.
Honey!
What?
Off the dollar menu?
Yep.
Okay, is that complete
order? Yep, that'll be it.
I didn't realize she was gonna keep talking, or else I wouldn't have said that.
Everything.
I want one of each. The whole menu.
I want one of everything. Make it grilled chicken, or he will say no.
All of that just for $11.25. Like, damn. Is Mr. Pibb even a thing anymore? No. Is it? Like, do people have it?
I like Mr. Pibb.
I do too, but I don't know. I remember it used to have the guy on it. But there used to be a guy. I used to get it at Winn-Dixie. But yeah, it's $1.39.
I'm not used to being out this late at all. I'm usually in bed by like 10. I'm so tired, and I'm still gonna get up tomorrow morning to go to the gym. Because I got things to do afterward.
My arm hardly.
Bag and box secured.
So this isn't really the pre-workout that I usually use because it has creatine in it, and I try to avoid pre-workouts with creatine. But this has got to do. This is my roommate, so I just take it straight with water. You're good to go. Okay, so I got my smoothie, which I never usually make before my workout, but I'm hungry, so I'm gonna do that. So I got my Arbonne smoothie and my water, and we're good to go.
Can't leave this here because it's gonna fall, but I almost walked out of the house with no shoes on because, oh my gosh, it's cold. I forgot a jacket. Like, I didn't think, oh, okay, because it's been like 60 something degrees, but we just had a cold front come through because of all the rain yesterday. And oh my god, it is freezing. And my car, I just got in and it was like 65 degrees in here. So I was like, whew, not today, Satan. So I just did a video on this look. You guys will see that eventually. Don't know when that's gonna go up. Probably after I edit this vlog and put this vlog up, I'll start on that one because that was pretty long. It was like an hour and 10 minutes of footage. So anyways, yeah, so you guys will see that eventually. I don't know when. I gotta clean up, and I will see you guys probably when I'm on my way to Fort Worth later on with my boyfriend. So haven't decided if I want to put him in the vlogs yet or not. Don't know if he's even comfortable with that or if I just want to keep that part of my life private because, like, I want to keep them all to myself. So we just went to go pick up a package, and I got my Arbonne water bottle. I've been waiting for this thing because they're always on back order or whatever because they're so, like, popular. And it's huge. Like, I did not expect it to be this big, but, like...
I thought you said your video's going to
be PG. Hey, I didn't say that on purpose. It just happened. So I'm going to put my detox in this because, damn. This is so cute. Like, now it can be aesthetically pleasing like everyone else.
So there's a food menu. Cheese selection. This is what Brett bought me.
Brought me. I keep saying bought. Brought me.
I'll try some. It's so pretty.
Actually, I already put
it. So I've got to hold my boo because it says where I work, and like, we're not about that life. So I'm not about to get like creeped on. It's 5 a.m. I don't know why he's here. Like, he's awake, but I'm about to go to work. I forgot to end the vlog yesterday, and I didn't really get a lot of footage, but we basically just went to Fort Worth to pick up some stuff that he needed. Not him, my boyfriend. And then we went to the stockyards, and then we went to see my friend where she works. So that's all we did. So this is me closing out my vlog. I'm happy to be back. Hopefully I'll get on it and not slack off for months and months on end. But yeah, make sure you give this a thumbs up if you liked it, right, Aaron? Yeah, do what he does. Be like Aaron. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye!